Here's how to fill the first page of your sketchbook stress-free. Start with a sketch of some words saying, "Welcome to my sketchbook." Be sure to make it artsy. Put on some flowers and hearts as decoration. Line out your work. Once you're done, erase the sketch beneath it. Choose your own color scheme. For mine, I have chosen pinks and blues. Then add your shading. I made a gradient of dark at the bottom. Then I will use my white gel pen to fix my mistakes I made. Add highlights with the same white gel pen. Next, color in your details. Add simple shading to these elements. It doesn't take that long, but it completes your piece and you're done. Stand back and give yourself a round of applause. You just finished the first page of your sketchbook without any stress. Bye!